Random argument leads to a man being slashed. It happened on Pleasant Valley just before 3 yesterday afternoon. Police say the victim was cut by an unknown man while they argued. The guy ran away before police could arrive. The victim's injuries, non-life threatening, and the investigation is ongoing.